Rishi Jinnah Party's prime ministerial candidate Narendra Modi launched a scathing attack on Congress, and said that the term ABCD has become a symbol of corruption by Congress party, with A referring to Adarsh scam and B denoting boofers. When Rajiv Gandhi was the prime minister of the country, he had said that when he sends a rupee from Delhi, only 15 paisas reach the village, said Modi during fate rally in Jalandhar. The Gujarat chief minister further said that if he is voted to power, then he will guard the country like a watchman, and will not let anyone put their panja claws on the national coffers, which has the money for the development of the people. Attacking the Congress, he said that the finance minister of Congress had made announcements about one rank one pension ORP but never fulfilled it, and did not bring it in previous budgets. Had Congress been